But I think the guy that we're eager to look at is Kevin Byard, the rookie out of Middle Tennessee State. And we'll see him as the game develops.
As we see Kevin Byard, the rookie safety out of MTSU.
Sometimes you just feel tired, feel weak. And when you feel weak, you feel like you want to just give up. But you gotta search within you. Try to find that inner strength and just pull that shit out of you. And get that motivation to not give up and not be a quitter.
Four wide receivers now for Mettenberger. Mettenberger picked off. Kevin Byard breaking tackles inside the 15-yard line. This kid has a nose for the ball.
It's a very high on Kevin Byard, of course, the most interceptions in MTSU history.
Kevin Byard, the rookie third-round pick out of MTSU, with a big interception.
Kevin Byard played football just down the road in Murfreesboro, Tennessee, but he had been on John Robinson's radar for numerous years.
Byard set to catch the punt. Titans double-pressing the Gunners, trying to set up the return. Gets this one away. It's a missile that turns over. Byard is going to field it at the 4, to the 5, to the 10, and he is going to be on his feet past the 15 and is finally forced out of bounds by Lucas.
Second and 8 as the Dolphins, after the timeout, come back to the line. Dysart under some heat, sprints out to his right. He can run this thing. He fires instead toward the end zone, and it is intercepted. Fired. He smells the football. He catches the football, and the Titans have a takeaway and a touchback with 31 seconds to go. Dysart will be graded down heavily for that pick.